Hey, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Just a little chill, relax, play some Outriders, have a little stream. So why the hell not? Let's enjoy it. If you have it on PC, I am open to playing with followers and viewers. Let's make it a good night and let's do this. Hope everyone is well. So I am world tier 10, level 29. I hope it's not too loud for everyone. It does seem a bit in my ears. So let me just turn this down a touch. Where are we? Audio. That one there, maybe. Actually, you'll go there. See how that goes. Auto loot. It is a great thing in this game. So what's everyone been up to anyway? No, we don't want that one. We want to go. Hopefully the connection stays stable, actually. It's been getting a bit annoying. I've had a few dropouts tonight. I am actually world tier 11, in case anybody's wondering. Bone Shatter, it is a good perk to have on a gun. Community? No, it didn't. Strange. Sorry, just had to check something on my phone. Oh, look at that. Oh. I was going to say somebody joined the party. But no. No, 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 no. It's not good. Where are we? I love bone shrapnel. What else we get? that even? Monitor decided to play it for a second there. Great. Oh, I just wasted. Damn it. Oh, that's cool. We got this shit. We got this. So like I say, if anybody does have this on PC, feel free to have a chat and let me know and we will squad up. Work on those higher tier levels. I've also got a on this weapon, it's the what is it? The mines are like dropped when you kill the enemy with the SMG. We've yet to find a decent LMG. Alright, just before we run in here, let us have a quick look at what we've picked up. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. Oh, T-Bone! Welcome, El Presidente. What is happening, son? What is going on? Look at that, epic. Nice one. Nice little nap. Ah, fuck you. Missed him. I'm almost max level and I am playing on tier 10. I am tier 11. Shit. Ah. Oh, he's out. Is that him? That is him. That's what I'm looking for. Oh god, they didn't get me. Are you joking? Yeah, trickster man. Right, did I get anything decent? No. Cool. But I need to go back. Don't need ultimate paragon. Ooh, I'll take that one. What goes around? So if I excellent son, well done mate. I bet you were over the moon on that one. Would have shotgunned a beer for that, wouldn't you? Like 114, I'd love to get raided by that many. Although, as you well know, I don't really do this that often anymore, so. Quest is not cancelled, but you know a DJ? Nice. Tell him that big Drifo says hello.
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in.
Let's try that again. First, I want to get to camp. I bet it would have been, man. I don't know if I could have that comments of speech, to be honest. I'm always looking at the chat anyway, sort of thing. Alright, so here's my camp. Who's that second truck?
How is it possible there were other humans here before us? It makes no sense.
Zahidi. What was that gloves, wasn't it? That cut loose. I'm thinking maybe we try something different though. Skills. I do like this one. That means I need to get close to them though. Venator's knife is good, it's slow on all of them. Let's just see what that does, eh? Let's keep them two. I want to go Zahidi. Do a bit of gear upgrades here. So let's go. Increase skills damage, shots aimed marked by knife receive anomaly damage. Adds two more bounces, thank you. Oh, well done, brother. No, I think you were talking about it the other day, though. But it didn't tell me, well, I wasn't there when you actually managed to get it, so... Fucking good on ya. I've sort of given up on that at the moment, even though I can apply for it, but I didn't apply for it, which means all the stuff that I've worked for on that, I pretty much reckon I'd have to start all over again. But all G. So what do I got? Extra bounces, extra damage. Twisted round G, I want to keep that. Let's have a look, what do we got? Twisted rounds, what extra do we have? Still got one more to get. That should do us for now, I think. Let's try this with the Venator's knife. Ooh, actually. While we're here. Give me an upgrade. Please.
Captain, we are being hosted.
Oh, thank you for the host, T-Bone. I'm alone. There we go. Upgrade those. Boom, 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 level up. More damage. $15,000, love it. So what are you up to this long weekend anyway, T-Bone? So I don't really need to change this one up, but I don't want to lose like all this extra health. If I move over into this one, maybe. Relaxing, nice. Yeah, I gotta take a car in to sell it tomorrow. What else? Pick up the nephew from football. He's been signed to a local team. Fender's knife doesn't seem too bad. See how it goes. Wonder if I should add a movement thing maybe. 5 viewers! Welcome everybody, what is cracking on? For those catching up, I'm playing on World Tier 10, I am 11. Just doing, working my way to max level stuff at the moment. Always looking at the squad mates. Oh, look at that. Actually, that's not bad. I think I'm liking the Venator's knife. This weapon with twisted rounds is actually pretty good too. Anybody viewing, have you got this game? If so, what's your class? How far in the campaign are you? Played the demos, was it the tanky one, the earth dude, and then played obviously playing the trickster on this one now. Alright, ready for this, let's do it again. Hey. Ooh. I do with yous yet. Come on. Be better, come on. Shit. So maybe I can dodge him. There we go. Alright, I'll accept Venator's knife as a good one. No worries, T-Bone. You have yourself a good night, and I'll see you next time, hopefully. Stay safe, brother. If I like reach max iron or something. That's a couple of them that haven't shown up. Weird. Very weird. I'll hand that big bad boy in later. We are first going to do the main mission. Or the secondary mission we got. Alright, so we got a trophy that we're going to bring back. We're not going to do that one yet. That is on the way though. But we are going to do a big iron first. We do echoes on the way anyway. What do we got? Nope. Crew shots. I don't know. Well, the firepower is good, but the health not. Let's see, where was my health? Still at 5k. If I'm good enough, might be able to sustain it. Let's go. Twisted round, strong twist. Zahidi. See how this one plays out, shall we? Look for old gear in the area. Yes, we are. Then we're going that way. Oh, we got something else. John 31860. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Let's do a quick no one. Hello. Hello, hello. Actually, while he's getting prepped, I might just quickly run and get him another drink. And he's left the party as well. Typical, typical, typical. Alright, so let's go fire the tank, shall we? Had to feed the cat while I was there. While I was out too, sorry. Keep shooting it. Anybody that comes through the door would be a lot easier. Maybe I should have looked around before I did anything. Leading my allies. Closer, eh? And I'll I'm pumping for lead. Oh, excuse me. Bear in mind, I am doing this solo, so... There's a couple extra epics that I've seen there. Oh yeah, how good was that? So if this is supposed to be another human outpost, then who was it? Because the Outriders never made it this far. What do we get? Ooh. Oh, what do we got? What do we got? What are you, level 36? Active sales. Oh yeah, no, keep that one. Right, additional mag. Yep. It's only a little bit extra. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Or something that time. Yeah, so there is no other way. Z. Are you cheeky? I am actually loving Venator's knife. That's good. Good call. I've already been here. Ah, that's right, that's in this way.
Duh.
There's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
He made that sound like he knew something. There's a thing on the outside of that door. Cool. So who was it then? Oh, was it Outriders or what? Alright, we gotta clear this outpost again. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Let's get rid of the blues.
Okay, Zahidi. The path is clear. Waiting for your arrival.
Alright, we're gonna hold off on a second before I do that. Ooh. So I can either... Oh, we're here. Let's just do it. Hopefully... Scout. We're gonna get hit. I know it. Restock and then hit that gen. Let's do it. Yep, there we go.
That's really loud.
Another round. Alright, let's do it. Oh, come on, yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, got a heap some over there. Yeah. Come on, closer. Come on.
was the last of them.
Hopefully.
They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Oh yeah. Alright, pinpoint the source of the signal. Alright, what do we got? Let's do it. Nice!
Hear that? It's a digital relay device. The hell's it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how is it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
Nice. Alright, so it looks like another ship had left prior.
Got the coordinates, ready to go on your word. Boss.
Alright. So where let's get rid of all the blues. I hate blue. Oh, nice sniper. There we go. Yeah, I think that one. I am doing well, so I'm getting rid of that one. So what we can do is... oh no, I got rid of the wrong one. Oh no! Oh, in that case. Oops. We'll find something, won't we? Alright, so we gotta talk to Chana.
I wonder if some of the vehicle
but
the attack.
First
be somewhere off the road.
Doing that one.
I should widen my circle.
Damn it. Why did I do that? Good boots. It's a bit late for the now. Stop it. All right, look for weapon parts.
I should scavenge some of that tech Chan asked for.
Those boots that I just picked up give me what I missed. Oh. Which way? Oh. So I said there's just a lot of dismantling stuff. Alright, so down the bottom because you go through the cave, so whatever's down there we don't want to miss out on. Nothing. Birds. Cheeky shit. We got through the cave. Ooh, weapon part.
I bet Chana can do something with this.
Hey, tell me something. What was Jakob like back on Earth? Was he always the bitter asshole who emotionally traumatized my childhood?
He was by far the bitterest asshole I've ever met from day one.
Yeah, I figured.
He was also the most fiercely loyal friend I've ever had.
It's okay, right? That I hate him still? As much as I miss him,
he was what he was.
Why is that sending me all the way back there?
But I knew better than to expect him to be something he wasn't. Or to get back any money I loaned him.
I'd pay you back for my inheritance, but he left me fuck all.
Sorry about, I missed the message. Frieza. Douche. Sorry about, you're getting reported. Spam. Scamming. Selling followers. Douchebag. Block you too. See you, mate. That's what you get. See anything on the ground that's flashing, because this thing is sending me all the way back to start. I don't want to do that. I need to continue the mission. Strangest alien world is so Earth-like, except for the creatures and storm, obviously, but like the trees, the oases, stuff like that. Something should happen here. Why is nothing happening? There we go. come on. Knew something was going to happen there. So, big iron. Chamberlain says she can make some old tables. If I'm using the died here, you may be able to craft it, search the surroundings of the fort and recover any usable tech for China. So, where is. Because I can't get through this gate. So in other words, I've missed two bits of tech.
Just the kind of thing Chan is looking for.
Right, that one bit of tech.
Hey, I always wondered, those glasses from Earth Jakob carried around, were they real?
What do you mean? His AR specs?
When I was a kid, he never stopped talking about how he used to be able to do countless things with them. I figured it was all lies.
Nah. They were real once, but pretty much as pointless on Earth as they were here.
Where's the third one? I've missed something, but where? I swear I've been everywhere. Oh, it's open again. That's weird. That's very weird. That wasn't open a minute ago. You guys all saw it. Oh, excuse me. So I'd say my next quest item is in here somewhere. Got a hunter out here somewhere. Yeah, get him. Oh, piss off. I know what happened there. That's better. That's what you want to do. Don't expose yourself too much. Go in there. That's how we do it. So move that little bit slower and you'll be fine. At one stage I would have said don't use cover because you get ambushed and die a bit easy, but as the game progresses later on, it's definitely worth using cover. I just survive it. Search for the missing part.
Should be enough. Let's see what Channa can make of them.
Usually crates around. I don't know, I can't find a crate. Turn these bad boys in. Weapon parts.
I've got some tech that seems to be intact still. What's your preference?
Oh. Oh. All right. What do we got? What do we got? All right. I don't like shotguns. Bolt action rifle, not so much. Although, shit, look at them. Look at that LMG. I think I want singularity. Oh. Let's get that one.
Grim Marrow. I can shoot this thing into the air all day long, but we won't really know how good it works until you've got something that fights back.
Really? Alright, we are going to... What else do I have? Active quest echoes. Alright, let's have a look. What do we got? Let's get rid of the blues. Get rid of them too. Let's see what that does if I can upgrade it. Level up. What do we got? Alright, so that one. Okay, do it, huh? I'm using it more anyway. And upgrade gear with mod gear. Give me that one. Let's see how this goes. Oh yeah. Oh, legendary. Alright, let's pack up the truck. Where are we going? So we can get there, or what have we got? Trench Town, hand in a quest. So close to max level. Oh, excuse me. Maybe one more mission should do it. Ow. Watch it. Don't step on some vomit.
Watch it! Don't step on
the... Hit me, I'm parched.
Noah, what do we got for us today? Alright, don't want that one. What do we got here? Hmm. Star power. I like that one. No. Straight up. It'll be too much to, too much to upgrade. That one. Let's see what it gives us.
That'll do.
You know,
you just kick back.
Ain't no bugs. The beasts. The beasts are coming.
Alright, the 80, what have we got? So, $19.9k, nice. I'll accept that. So let's go and do Eager Edges. Hold on to the other boots just in case. Let's go further into the unknown. Alright, so we need to venture into the canyon. Get some.
Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe.
What's this?
Wonder what this does.
Nothing. Alright. Let's head further into the canyon, I suppose. Look at that, look at that. Ooh. Oh. Yeah. We should be trying to collect that now. Yeah. go. Max level.
It looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent away from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more
clues to who they were, what they were doing here would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
Alright, so increase that. Decrease that. Let's reset tree. Alright, so we want some more health. See how that goes, eh? So a few skill decreases. Where are we? We want this one. Claim reward. Should be maxed out now because of it. Alright. Ooh. Double gun demolisher, nice. Here we go. I wonder. I might change that one. Might get rid of proliferation on that one there. So I like that singularity, but. Slow's good. So let's hold on to that, shall we, just for the moment. Hold on to that one too. Should start seeing better guns rock up. That's where I came in, isn't it?
this for?
Starting to get a bit more of the drops now. Trying to see what we can do about this double gun, to be honest. I can. Should be able to level up some stuff. Let's go max level, eh? Leave it on the guns because starting to run low on shards. But what I might do is I can level up other things. What do you got? Some things might already be done. Shouldn't have been shelf. Still 414 left. Nice. It's cooldown reduction. Let's do that one. Healing received. God roll on that one. Things I can get a lot of this back anyway, so it doesn't matter. So let's see how we go with this setup now. I can do is, let's see what this does. See how far I can survive. Let's see what happens. Very ominous. There was like a handprint thing there I hadn't touched yet, so I wonder if there is an order to them or something. Because I've already touched two that didn't do nothing. No, that one's still down. If I fail here, I'm just going to drop it down another tier, back to 10 I think. So we went that way. Oh, there's something there I missed. The double gun should be good anyway, less reload, more ammo. Here we go. Drop that back down another tier. Although, I did hold my own pretty well for a while there. the hell? Shield. Cute. One dude left. Hopefully we can get this one this time without dying. Got him that time. So yeah, definitely well, tier 11's not me at the moment. He's glitching again, you can hear it. Should pick up all our ammo first, though. Alright. This is weird. I don't like how the sound is always there like that. Have a look around. yeah.
I wonder what's behind this door.
I believe there's a third pillar. Where could it be, though? I don't think we're there yet. Alright, we need to remember this place. We need to come back there. Or not. What just happened? Oh, game just crashed. Lovely. Alright, that was weird. The whole thing just decided to crash on me. Bloody hell. Well, at least the game's not as bad as, what was it, Anthem, when that came out. Progress. have to come back to that eventually, I think. Let's get to the next save spot and yeah, I think we'll call it there. Hey. I did all this.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
Fair enough. Alright, well, we've hit this little safe spot, we've hit max level, cheers for everyone that's rocking up, and I'll be uploading this all to YouTube. Thank you very much, hope you've all had a great night. I'll see you guys next time, and don't forget to like, sub, shares, follows, and all that jazz. Cheers.